Race fans, you ready?
Let's get her done.
Cars lined up, got 23 here tonight, 27 dwarf cars pre-registered for the season, so we're looking pretty good season for dwarf cars this year. And if we can keep them going and keep a great track for them. All right, got them lined up, 88 off the track. We're going to get go green. Heat race over dwarf cars. Green is